Well, thank you for that, but,
Well met, Syrah.
Just so happens that an Imperial that I know was looking for a woman who knew that song.
How can I help you?
No, let's talk some more.
Greetings.
So that's the song that appeased the Countess of Anvil.
It's the very same. From whom, may I ask, did you hear the tale?
Oh. I've been an old Penitus Oculatus agent who mentioned it.
A member of the Emperor's personal guard? Oh my, you do have an eclectic circle of friends. I hope that I may someday count myself among them.
Uh-huh.
This humble bard will do well to include herself among them.
Is that so? You're right, I heard the Raven of Anvil is a hideous wart-covered crone. So you attract intrigue, but keep the crowd at a distance.
Why, yes. Besides, if I were truly the Raven of Anvil, why play the song? Why not cover my hair with a cloth?
Easy, by eagerly embracing the role, you make yourself an imposter.
You're persistent and clever. I like that. All right, clever boy. I will say this and nothing more. There was once a loyal and dedicated soldier who held beside him a great big shield. For king and country he raised it high, shielding himself from arrow and sword. And when his king raised the land and raped its people, he used it to shield his eyes.
Would a bard know where a thief could find some work?
She may. A bard hears many rumors on the road, some of which are quite valuable to those who work in the shadows. To the left of the entrance to Markarth, you'll find a storeroom, with a workbench and a man. A guard by the name of Lundvar.
What else can you tell me about this guardsman?
Blood stains his eyes, and mead frosts his breath. He is short for a Nord, yet nothing short of an honorable one. What he does not know is he has been betrayed. When you tell him this, his lips will be as loose as his throat is wet. He knows the location of a ledger, one that names the greatest bards in all of Skyrim. I would pay good coin to have my name atop it.
I see, you want to use the same grift you used on the Countess of Anvil.
That is a heavy accusation, Syrah. Rumors are but ghosts, and it's best we don't pay them any heed. But I'll allow it this one time, if you do as I ask. Take this letter to the guardsman. When you have gained his trust, you will ask him a favor. To write my name on a ledger of famous bards. Nothing more. As for your payment, I will give you half of it now. When my name is on that list, you'll receive the rest.
All right. The Raven of Anvil. Letter to Lundvar added.
How can I help you?
All right, let's get on the way. Wait a second. Because I'll just have to look it up because of the goddamn thing with, it's been so long since I did the goddamn sword thing. Or talked to this guy about the sword. It's like, all right, yeah, never mind. It's not like I remember. Find Rogi's ancestral shield inside Crag Wallow Slope. Bring Hjalti's sword to the ghost of Old Hurlden. Oh! I think I know where to go for that. I'm just gonna unmark it, but I think I know where to go for that. I could be wrong, but I might know. I'm not gonna do it now, but I think I know. I'm gonna unmark some of these right now. I'll take care of that later. There's a lot to do, and I have a lot of time, honestly.
How can I help you?
Let's sleep. Hi, kid.
This is the Old Hurlden Inn. Clean beds and strong drink.
You're awfully mature for your age.
Watch your tongue, stranger. We don't take back talk in this inn.
I'll smack you.
Bye.
Mara, have mercy. That gave me a fright.
I heard screaming.
There's a ghost just wandering around my inn like it owned the place.
Yeah, well, can I sleep here? The ghost is looking for his sword.
A sword? I remember a legend that Tiber Septim had attacked one of the enemy camps before he came to Old Hurlden. It could be there. I'll mark it down on your map.
Oh, thank you. I could kiss you right now. Oh, I'd like a refill of water. Oh, wait, no. Can I just rent his room?
Have a good rest. It's the big room with the double bed.
Yeah, I just want to sleep for an hour.
I'll show you to your room.
Well, more than an hour, but you know. Let's sleep for 7 hours. Why not?
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Nope, nothing else. I just need to eat and drink, but I have that taken care of already. Go away, ghost. No one asked for you to stay here.
I work for Ildis. She runs the inn.
Yeah, that's great. Now I'll... Oh, wait, no. I don't need to mark the thing. She said she marked it on my map, right? Well, she said she did. I don't know if I believe her, for that matter. Have I not been to Carth Waston yet? I have been. I could have sworn I've been to Carth... I guess I've never been to Carth Waston before. Why the hell have I not been to Carth Waston before? Oh, well. Whatever. Bring Hjalti's sword to the ghost of old Hrolden. Wait, no, I should have just checked where it was on my map. It's by Serpent's Bluff. Okay. Serpent's Bluff. Yep, there we go. Oh, there's rocks. There's rocks in my way. A little hungry. Just have a snack. Mmm, goat cheese. Beautiful. My favorite. I just eat goat cheese by the slice. By slice, I mean, you know, a big fucking part of a wheel. Alright, let's just finagle our way over to Serpent's Bluff. I'm sure we can find what we need there. At long last, with my 1,000 different miscellaneous quests activated. Oh, is it right over this ridge? Can I get to the ridge from here? I don't know if I can. I might have to go around. I might have to. So far this isn't looking right. Nope, I think I'm moving further away from it. Never mind. Goddamn Serpent's Bluff. I'll reach it one of these days, just you watch. I'm real close, too. Apparently. I'll just keep circling the mountain until I find a way to get to it. Can't be that tough, right? Wait. Don't want to fall off the mountain now. I'm trying not to fall off the goddamn mountain. We'll reach it one of these days, just you watch. I might just fast travel to it at this point. But I can do it. I can do it. Take a look at the map. Yeah, no, I'm gonna have to climb all the way. No, I can't even climb. I just have to go all the way around. Never mind. Screw that. I'd be at it forever then. Oh, I never should have come here, huh? Let's, use some fire breath. Down you go, Forager. Ooh, you're hot and you're cold. Okay, Orisa's got him. Wait, are there only two of them here? Wait, nope, there's someone else. There's more, we got more. Oh, down you go. Very easily. Oh, boy. Oh, God, I'm about to die. Oh, heal up. Oh, no! Down I go. Alright. Let's try that one again. Let's, do fire breath. Come on. There we go. She burned to death. Orisa, you take him. I'll take the rest of these goddamn bastards. It's okay. Don't you dare worry about a thing. Whoop, got a potion over here. Let me just take that. Boop. Goddamn Ravager. I'll ravage you. Oh, ravage you real good. Oh, we got a... Oh, fuck. That Briarheart really did not like me at all. Goddamn. That was like a one-hit kill. Oh, hey, it's raining now. Let's, change things up a little bit. Azura's Bane it is. Come on, Forager, burn to death, please. Oh, no, she's healing herself. I did not approve of that. I did not say you could heal yourself. Just keep an eye out for that Briarheart. I have an arrow sticking out of me. Not my favorite thing in the world. Because when I walk, I just see it sticking out of my goddamn chest. Is that the Briarheart? Yeah, it is.
I heard something.
Oh, God. Oh! Oh, come on! It's bullshit!
We're routed. Fall back.
You know what they say. 10,000th time is the charm. Hopefully. Let's do Unrelenting Force this time, and I'm not gonna waste it on her. I'll save it for the goddamn Briarheart. Wait, don't shoot me with that arrow. Ah, and she shot me with the arrow. Oh, I hit Orisa. Oh, Orisa, take him out. Take him out. Some of them are really easy, and then the rest of them are not as easy. Wait, wait. Oh, God, I'm gonna die. Wait. Oh, God. Run for my life and heal up, please. Alright, much better. I will survive, hey, hey. Oh, Orisa, take those arrows out of your shoulder, please. It looks very painful. And I don't like looking at it. Alright. Let's go. Hello? Well, we got some arrows. Got filter resist cold. Nah. Let's do some sneaking. Hi there, sir.
Sure taught them a lesson.
Oh, I sure did. My bow is on fire. It's a little warm to the touch, I'm not gonna lie. My hand is burning up a little bit. Oh, that's a lot of blood. Wait, wait, wait. Stand still, ma'am. Yeah, down you go. Nope, there's nothing here. No one here. No one's here. Your friend definitely didn't just die. Also, I realize I have a lot of fire damage with my bow and arrow because I have the ring that does the fire damage. Oh, I missed. I thought he was going to keep moving. Damn it. All right, thank you, Orisa. Goddamn hag ravens. Oh, still alive. Boop. I gotta find a way to open this. How about we just take that off? That did not do it. Nope, alright. I'm gonna pull this arrow out of me for that matter, because it looks really painful. Just rip, rip, rip it out. Rip that arrow out. Forsworn arrow added. Khajiit longbow arrow added. 5 out of 5 arrows recovered. Not bad. There we go. That opened it. Oh, I gotta keep something on it. Gotcha. What do we have down here? How about this bloody bowl? Beautiful. Listen, it doesn't need to be perfect. It just has to hold it in place. Potion. Oh, I never put my lantern back on. Let's do that. Hjalti's sword. There we go. Now we can head back and give that ghost the sword. Twin Secrets. Have I read this book? I have. Never mind. Oh, there's more down here. Oh no, it's just the exit. Never mind. Alright, let's head on back to the inn. And give that ghost his sword. Oh, there's my horse. Just waiting for me, huh? On this gray, gloomy day, it seems.
Ah, a visitor.
Do you remember me now, Hjalti?
I'm not Hjalti, but I have his sword.
It's been an honor to serve you, brother. Remember our lessons from the Sword Masters of Alcair? Let me show you a few things you may have forgotten before we leave Holden.
One-handed increased to 77.
Let me get out of your way.
Nope, you're fine. Ooh, block increased to 74. Alright, beautiful. Don't worry, I'm gonna go do your thing now. The Raven of Anvil. Also, I have to go over to Karthwastin. Let me just turn off miscellaneous for now. Let me keep miscellaneous on in case I run into anything on the way. It's probably just better that I keep them on, that way I can be like, oh yeah, no, this thing I want to do is like right around here, so I might as well just do that. Talk to the guardsman about helping Asteria. Alright, so we'll head up to Karthwastin first, and then when we return to Markarth, we will talk to the guardsman. Let's just walk to Karthwastin. It's not too far away, I suppose. It's just northwest-ish, so that's the way I'm going. Very good. And if I follow the river, we'll be good anyway. I still can't believe I've never been to Karthwastin. I thought at this point I had visited just about every village, city, and hamlet here in Skyrim, but it seems that I was mistaken. I was gravely mistaken. Let's hop on down in the river, take a nice little splish splash, taking a bath. Oh, that hurt my legs. Not expecting that. Got some bridges over there. It's really not that nice of a day out. It could rain at any moment. Good thing I have this travel cloak. Good thing I have a travel hood. It's lovely. Absolutely lovely. Just pull up the map real quick. I am going the right way. Once I get to Mizek, I just need to make sure to head north. And I saw Mizek as we were walking around. Markarth Solitude. Karthwastin. Yep, alright. Thank you, Sign, for telling me which way to go. Because otherwise, I'd be lost, dazed, and confused. And look at that cart. It's all flipped over. Someone was very mad at that cart. They were like, fuck you, I'm done with you. I don't ever want to see you ever again. And the cart was like, what did I do? And it's like, no, don't worry about it, cart. Clearly, you were in an abusive relationship. You don't have to worry about that shit now. It's like, I love you, cart, but I'm not going to take you with me. Alright, let's, oh, there's Mizek. So I have to make just... I have to turn north once the road diverges. Uh-oh. Oh, we got an assassin. Arissa, take her out. Arissa, where are you? Damn it, Arissa. I needed your help and you weren't here to help me. Goddamn Dark Brotherhood is just after me and I don't like it. Not a big fan of that. Alright, here's where the road diverges. Let's head over to Karthwastin. And since I've never been to the village before, I can't speak. There's gonna be plenty of people to talk to, for that matter. We have a cave up there that I haven't explored either, so... Looks like we're off on a, Oh, God, that hurt! You stupid goddamn... Oh, that you're a Forsworn. I didn't even notice.
Forsworn!
Oh, boy. I didn't realize you were Forsworn, because you're not dressed like it. Wait, she's getting up. Don't let her attack me.
You won't live to see tomorrow.
Okay, good. Oh, man. Those archers really just... They hurt. Everybody hurts sometimes. So we have... A cave. We have a barrow. You see, there's still so much for me to do. I'll be here for a long... Long time. And hopefully Arissa will goddamn join me at some point, because it's like, hey, Arissa, I could use some help. That archer almost murdered me. Where were you, for that matter? Oh, the cave is right up here, huh? What cave is this? Blind Cliff Cave. Oh, and we have... something up there as well. A shrine of some sort. Let's go into Blind Cliff Cave, why not? Let's sneak a little bit. Is that a person that I want to fight? I assume so. Let's just be extra careful. I just want to see if there's someone I want to fight. I'm pretty sure they're a Forsworn. Okay, she is a Forsworn. Alright, I could tell by the weapons, but I just wanted to make sure so that I didn't just go around killing everyone before I knew if they were useful or not. She wasn't, so it's alright, but... It pays to to be sure sometimes, let me tell you. I mean, we are deep in Forsworn territory, after all. Hello? Oh, I heard someone cough. It's a dead giveaway, that's how I know they're here.
Someone there?
No one's here. Your friend had a heart attack, that's it.
Easy.
It was pretty easy, I agree, Arissa. Let's keep it that way. Oh, hi there. I was worried that I was going to miss because she was turning. I thought she was going to move before that arrow could hit her. So I'm glad it didn't. And I know I could use the oil slicks, but listen. I know what I'm doing right now. And clearly I'm doing a pretty decent job at it, too. The Refugees. I read this book, too. I have so much goddamn gold, for that matter. Now where do I go? Now where the hell do I go? Oh, I just yawned a little. Oh, wait. I think I see... No, I don't think I can get up there. Oh, I'm falling.
Is someone there?
Uh-oh. Whoops.
Over here!
No, there's... Oh, goddamn, they found Arissa. Where did you come from? Oh, I see where she came from. Never mind. Arissa, finish him off. There you go. So much for sneaking, huh? It's alright, they don't know we're here now. Blind Cliff Towers, alright. Let's head outside. Oh, there's no one here. No one at all. Don't you worry, sir. Goddamn Forsworn. They're so jumpy. It's almost as if they know that everyone's out to kill them. Oh, hi there! Wait.
You win.
There you go, Arissa. I was waiting to see if you got the kill or not. Hello? Anyone up here? Oh, hi there. You're here.
You've asked for it.
Down you go. And down you go. Could have shot. Oh, whoa, that's a lot of bats. They flew right into me, didn't they? Blind Cliff Bastion. We're just discovering everything today, aren't we? Yeah, let's head inside. Hi there. How are you?
Petra. Evil Petra put me here. Stole my tower. Hate her. Chew her bones. Let me out. Kind, kind meat.
What do I get if I free you?
You have a pretty staff. Help me find Petra. Wring her neck. Pluck her eyes. Take my prize staff. I just want my tower back.
Okay. I see nothing wrong with this arrangement.
Petra, curse her up. Yes, kind morsel. Let us go up. And mind Mirka on the way.
Oh, we will, don't you worry.
Press only middle button. Clever trick, yes. Nobody ever thinks of the middle.
I don't know if I'd say nobody. I was thinking of the middle. Huh? Oh, hi there. I didn't even notice you.
Careful here. There's a trick to this. Trick is to not bleed to death. And there's a lever, too.
Look at you knowing everything. Can you move? Thank you, Petra. No, you're not Petra. Wait, no, you... I don't know who anyone is. You're Melka. Not bleeding to death is a pretty good trick, though. I will agree with you on that. I struggle to accomplish that trick every day. The burdens of being an adventurer.
My parlor. No finer place to boil eyes, no.
Sure. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. No, you yield? I don't think so. Ooh, Quicksilver. Eh, let's take the Quicksilver. Don't mind me. Don't mind me at all. Oh, don't worry, no one's here. Absolutely no one's here. There we go, beautiful. Melka, stay alive. Uh-oh. Which one is which?
Die, damn you.
Okay, I think I know which one is which. Okay, that's Petra. Gotcha. Petra's down. There's another Forsworn attacking. Okay, we're good.
Do you like my pretty tower?
What will you do now?
Live in my tower. Roost in my home. Mix pretty poisons and collect shiny eyeballs. Yes.
Okay. That sounds fine by me. I have no reason to distrust you, no reason to hate you. Let me take my arrows back, my wisp wrappings, and those, Falmer feathers. Not Falmer feathers. Falmer don't have feathers, silly George. Hagraven feathers. And, oh, now we're just right in here, which I couldn't get into before. Open that up. Check these chests. Take all of that. And take all of that, why not? Now, for good measure, let's remove those projectiles. Just rip them out. Rip those arrows out. Rip that ice spike out of my head, for that matter. God damn, it looks painful. Ah. Much better. We're kind of high up, but I think we can... Yeah, no, we can finagle our way back down. Oh, look at that. Hi there. Look at this bristleback. Every time it makes me laugh. Yeah, we can follow him down. Oh, I heard him die. Go figure, throwing him down the cliff may have hurt a little bit. Take all of those. Why did he have Namira's rot just laying in his stomach? Not dissolved or anything. You know what? I'm not going to question it too much. Ooh, it is a beautiful day out now. It was kind of gray before. I'm glad it cleared up. Always alright with that. Karthwasan's not too far away for that matter. I don't think. Oh no, not at all. We're almost there. Come on. I just want to find the Sibyl, because then I can return to Markarth with her. I can talk to the guard for the Raven of Anvil. Like, listen, yeah, no, maybe I shouldn't be helping a career criminal and thief, but I'm a thief now, and maybe I just want to look the other way. Maybe I don't want to help the Penitus Oculatus agent out too much. I'm sure I could go back to him and tell him, oh, we got a dragon's roost up there. Good to know. Uh-oh. What's going on here?
Did you hear something?
Oh, oh. Oh, that's a dragon! Oh, God. Yep, no, we heard something, all right. Wait, nope, whoops, wrong. I didn't actually click it. Land, you dumb dragon! Don't worry. We'll take it out together. It's okay. This dragon's going down. Okay. We're all safe. Nothing to worry about now. Nothing to worry about at all. So we're all just gonna have a nice, quiet conversation now, right?
The mine is closed. Get lost.
Why have you shut down the mine?
Forsworn attacked a while back. Jarl had no men to spare. So the Silverbloods generously offered to send us to clean things up.
So generous.
We just want that old native to hand over his land in payment for our services. Then we'll leave, and everyone can get back to work.
Everyone's just staring at me, and I don't like it. Good luck with that.
Right.
Right. Who's in charge here? Yeah, I don't really care. Either.
I never would have believed it if I hadn't seen it with my own eyes.
Trouble with the mine?
Robbery is what it is. The Silverbloods are trying to muscle in on my land. Forsworn attack the mines, and suddenly all these cell swords show up to help. They won't let anyone work until I sell it off.
So, what if I convince them to leave?
You can try, but I'd keep your sword arm ready if things get ugly.
Deal. Are you in charge here?
My family has owned Carthwaisten for generations. Rare for anyone in the Reach that isn't a Nord. Not that it does me any good. Nords think I'm working for the Forsworn. Forsworn think I'm working for the Nords.
Everyone hates you. I'm looking for a young girl who lives around here.
Oh my. You'll want to talk to Enmund about that.
All right, we'll do.
Good day.
By the gods. I don't even know what to say.
I want you and your men to leave.
Helping out Aina Thatch, huh? Give me a reason not to plunge a dagger in your chest.
Because I'll murder you. I just killed that dragon. The whole town wants you out. Leave.
Dealing with a mob wouldn't be good for my coin purse. Fine. We're leaving.
That's what I thought.
All right, then.
In all my years, I've never seen such a thing.
Let's take the scales, because I need those for Orisa's armor that we're going to improve.
It's really dead, then?
It is. I'm looking for a young girl who lives around here.
Damn it, man. Are you trying to taunt us?
I don't know what you're talking about. I just got here. What are you talking about?
Our daughter, Fiotra, was taken from here. The Forsworn descended and they didn't touch anything else, just our little girl.
Where did they take her?
It was the Forsworn from Broken Tower. Never been much trouble before. What's it to you?
Your daughter is the Sibyl of Dibella.
She... Really? Well, that's... I wouldn't have dreamed. Of course, we need her in Markarth, then. I'll come with you.
All right, sounds good. We'll save her together. Actually, no, it's dangerous out there. You should stay.
You're probably right. Just hurry, please. Who knows what those things are doing to her?
Do you have a smith around here? Like a blacksmith?
I don't even know what to say.
Let me take that mead. For services rendered, of course.
It can't be. You took its very soul.
Is there no... Do you really not have a smith around here? Like, I know it's a small town, but come on. You have a smelter. That doesn't really help me, because I just want a blacksmithing table. So where are we going? Broken Tower, he said? Let's show that on the map. So let me show it on my map. Broken Tower Redoubt. Alright. Weapons ready, Orisa. We're gonna have a lot of Forsworn on our hands, and I am a little worried because they're just gonna try and murder us immediately. Hi there, how you doing? Oh, I missed! Oh wait, no, that was Dragonrend, that's why. Whoops. Fire Breath. Alright. Orisa, inside we go. Let's go. Just gotta clear this place out. I'm not sneaking, I'm just charging in. We gotta save that little girl's life. Down you go. You goddamn Forsworn, what have you done with her? Ah, that's right. Gotta save this fucking girl. After I heal up a little bit. Just a little bit. Hello? Anybody home? I mean, I know you're home. I'm here to kill you, after all.
What was that?
Nothing! Nothing and nobody is here.
It's nothing.
Oh, you call that nothing? Because I call it something. Oh, we got a potion. And some wine. Oh! Stupid Forsworn. There you go. And Orisa just comes in as soon as she's dead. It's like, hi-ya! I'm like, nope, not exactly, Orisa. Wait, no, I don't want to go outside. I mean, I kind of do. And I kind of don't. Oh. This Forsworn is dead. Nobody's here. Let's clear out this area first, I suppose. There's no one here. So let's just use the cooking pot. Why not? I'm hungry. I don't have any salt. Never mind. We have to invest in a salt mine, damn it. Let's take some coins. Right. Now, where were we going? Alright, let's head back this way. Yeah, I kind of went in a bit of a circle. Whoops. That's a door I don't want to use. Hello, Forsworn. Forsworn to kill you.
We are routed.
Down you go. Oh, hi there. You look very tanky. Arissa, help me out here. Oh, she's healing up. I don't like that.
Better run while you can.
I didn't hit her at all. Arissa, you got this. I'll help. Get her. There you go. Gotta save this goddamn girl. I don't trust the Forsworn. I mean, no one does for that matter.
What was that?
Nothing. There's no one and nothing here. Oh, God. Okay, good. That blocked it. Alright. Oh, magic potion. Don't mind if I do. Hello, everyone. How are you today? Oh, this guy's gonna kill me. Arissa, let's kill the Briarheart together.
Easy.
Yeah. Beautiful. Oh. They've tainted the damn statue of DiBella with the blood of their enemies. I can open this. Maybe not. Wait. Nope, never mind. Damn it. Might be here for a while. Listen, I just want to increase my lockpicking skill. So I might be here for a while, but still, it's worth it. There we go. Beautiful.
Are you one of them? Please don't hurt me.
I'm here to bring you to the temple in Markarth.
Then it's true what they said. I'm taught by the gods?
Yes. You're going to be the Sibyl of DiBella.
I've heard stories about the wonders of the great temple in Markarth. But I never dreamed that I would even get to see it. I am honored to be called for this duty. Please, lead on.
You're very well spoken for a child. Arissa, you might want to get those out of your chest. Just saying. Check their chest. Ooh, Dragon Knight shield. I don't really need it. Let me just remove the projectiles. Don't worry about the dead body, kid. It's fine.
I can't wait to learn from the priestesses.
It's not letting me remove the projectiles.
I can't wait to learn from the priestesses.
Oh, I almost punched the kid. Rip, rip, rip them out. Rip those ice spikes right out. And the Forsworn arrows. You have very nice hair. You use conditioner? It looks like you use conditioner. Oh, the potion. Canis root. Alright. Let's just head right back to Markarth. No need to dilly-dally, I suppose.
I'm mostly involved with petty thievery and drunken brawls.
Everyone just decided to leave the inn at the same time. Wait, who the hell is that guy?
I'm telling you, I heard it.
Who the hell are you?
What do you need?
Those werewolf tales are true.
What do you need?
Who are you?
I work silver, like my father. And his father
before. I don't know who that guy is. We're not, apparently. Alright. Let's go head to the temple, and then I'll sleep before we leave so we can talk to the guy about the Raven of Anvil and getting her name on that list. This is the wrong way to the temple, for that matter. Markarth is really beautiful, and at night, too. Just the light, the fog, the... It's lovely. It's a very vertical city, and I really like it. Don't mind me, I'm allowed into the Inner Sanctum this time. I know what I'm doing. All because I was gonna steal their damn statue. Now I'm giving them their goddamn Sibyl. And I'm gonna get blessed for it, too. I'm alright with this. Kid, you here? Hey, kid. There you are. Yeah, no, your Sibyl has great hair. I think she conditions.
Yes, yes, I haven't got all day.
Yeah, no, I brought you your Sybil. You're welcome.
You found her. I can't believe it. Let the girl come with me and we can begin her preparation. I will send word to her family that she is in good hands. You've truly earned the blessing of Dibella, child. Prostrate yourself before her altar, and she will bestow her gift.
Ooh. Wait, where's your altar?
Hi there.
Hi. This altar? This altar. What altar? Pray at Dibella's altar. Hi there. Wait, where's the girl? I can sit in the stone chair. Do you mean the altar? Oh, you mean the altar upstairs, don't you? I was gonna steal the potion of healing, but that sounds like a bad idea.
Hi there.
Hi there. Let's go pray together, kid. Okay, this altar, yeah. Just pray and shove my hands inside of each other. Let me just have some water. Slurp, slurp, slurp. Mmm, tasty. Agent of Dibella. Added. Don't mind if I do. Alright, let's go sleep for the night. Yeah, I'm pretty tired, so let's go to the inn. We'll wake up, we'll go talk to the guard, and see what we can learn about getting Asteria's name added to the list of the great bards of Skyrim. Just watch, he's gonna talk to me of my imprisonment.
Oh, it's
yep, no, sure I just thing. I it's yours. Do not care
I'll show you to your
about
room.
The fact that I was right. wrongfully imprisoned. I'm gonna close the door. Remember, everyone shut the hell up. And let me sleep for 7 hours, why not? It's a good amount of sleep. It's a decent amount. They say you're supposed to get around 8, but you know, there's only so many hours a day, and you gotta adventure, and you gotta
let
save people, and you have
you.
To shut the hell up, even just oh no, you opened the door, came in, made yourself at home. And then close the door behind you. I mean, at least you closed the door, thank God. I don't want other people to see me, too. Hey, wait! Oh! Alright, never mind.
How about a septum? Wait, make that 2 septums. I feel like living it up.
Yeah, no. No septums for you, fine sir. Oh, wow, it is really foggy out today. The guard is right... Wait, where... How am I supposed to get to that guard? Where is that guard? Like, I hear him. Oh. This is really sneaky. I didn't even know this was here.
How can I help you?
We've spoken before. Where is Wuthmar now?
That's a good question. The captain of the guard was in here just a moment ago, asking the same thing. To be honest, I've spent so much time alone, I never noticed he was missing. Maybe he took a leave of absence.
Maybe. A permanent one. Wuthmar has fled the Reach. I would venture to guess that Wuthmar was killed by Forsworn. I'm sure he's just fine. He was seen in Old Hrolden not too long ago.
Old Hrolden? Shore's beard. Why would he be there? That place is miles from anything.
Perhaps this letter may clear things up for you.
This is from Wuthmar? He says my brother was betrayed by the city guard. This can't be. A Nord would never betray his own watch brother.
It appears the city guard isn't immune to corruption. City guards always take bribes. They're scum, and they killed your kin.
No, I refuse to believe it. What is earthly coin compared to the glory of Sovngarde? What fool would make that choice?
And yet, for some reason, when I read this letter, my gut tells me its words ring true.
It fits the odd circumstances of your brother's death.
What has the world come to when a man can't even trust a fellow Nord? But if there's corruption in our city, we need to root it out. I owe it to my brother to do so.
I agree.
I don't know why you brought me this letter, but I thank you. I hope Wuthmar finds peace wherever he is.
Actually, I would like to ask you a favor on behalf of Wuthmar and the Bard.
Sure. But if you think I will sully myself to get revenge, I'm sorry, but I won't. The ones who killed my brother will rot in Cinder Mine until the end of days, but it will be the Jarl who gives the sentence. I swore an oath to protect the city and the law, and I will die 1,000 deaths before I break it. Somewhere in Sovngarde, my brother is nodding his head, because if it were me who died, he would say the same.
I want to honor the Bard who aided your friend by naming her Best in the Reach. The Bard would like to sing the Jarl a dirge in honor of your brother.
Then she doesn't know my brother. He didn't want a fancy funeral in front of people who would use his death for politics.
Oh, come on.
Besides, if she's so good, why not ask Ingvar the singer to update the list? He's the one who keeps it.
Is that so?
Now, if you'll excuse me, I need to think about what I'm going to say to the captain.
All right, then. Let's go talk to Ingvar, then. Ingvar. You see? He was useful. He told me exactly what I needed to know. Now, where's Ingvar, for that matter? I'm guessing he's just in the city. All right, yeah, he is. Let's go find him.